U.S. admirals agonized over what to do about the suicide bombers. The commander-in-chief of Pacific Operations, Admiral Chester W. Nimitz, was so taken aback, he ordered a news blackout of the development. A total embargo against any mention of suicide bombers was strictly enforced.